Hello, good morning everyone. So today we are going to do modal verbs. Can, may, must. These are modal three words. And these words we use daily. Okay. Can I do it? May I come in? Okay. So these are the three words that we use in daily life. Okay. So these are modern verbs. Okay. I know you don't have grammar textbook, but you have to listen my explanation very carefully. There are two types of auxiliary verbs. First one, helping verbs. Is, am, are, was, were, do, does, and did. What is helping verb? Is, am, are, was, were, do, does, and did, which are used to express tenses. What are helping verbs? Is, am, are, was, were, do, does, and did. These are express tenses. Modal verb or modals, which are used to express likelihood, possibility, ability, permissions and obligation, right? What are these express, what are the modal verbs which are used to express likelihood, publicity, ability, permission and obligation, right? Can is used to talk about ability. For example, I can play the piano. I can play the piano. To ask for things. Can I borrow your eraser? To take permission. So, can I play the piano? You are asking for the thing. Okay. And can I borrow your eraser? You're taking a permission. That can I use your eraser? It's taking a permission, right? Can I leave early today, please? Cannot is used to talk about things we are unable to do. Okay. You cannot park here. I can give you a lift home. Can you lend me 10 rupees? Can I take this seat? So these are sentences using can. And this is the sentences using cannot. I cannot lend you 100 rupees. I cannot lend you 100 rupees, right? So these are the words using cannot. Okay, so what are they have given here? Note, modal verbs are never used on their own in a sentence. They are always used along with a main verb in the base form. Okay, here is an exercise. Use can or cannot to complete the following sentence. So they are telling that use can or cannot to complete the following sentence. So first one is, I cannot speak Tamil, but I can follow it if you speak slowly. Understood? I cannot speak Tamil, but I can follow it if you speak slowly. Right? Next one. We can hear the speaker clearly. And at the back of the room, there is no need to use the microphone. Are you sure? You can not. Are you sure you cannot come to my party for even half an hour? Can you smell smoke? I think something is burning. If you don't have this address, you can look it up in the directory. I cannot believe she got a promotion after working for just 3 months. Can you help me pack this book in the carton? From the top of the TV tower, you can see right across the town. Where is my phone? I put it on the table and now I cannot find it. Can you tell me how to get to the railway station? Understood? Okay, so complete till here. I will share you the photos and you have to write this formula also in your grammar notebook. Okay? Thank you.